Could be in B.
미안해. 손이 이렇게 일부러 저러는 거 봐.
I have this feeling that it's not good though.
점프했다가 엉덩이 착지시켜.
알, there it is. Yeah.
There you go.
That's the best freaking.
There it is.
Yep.
I love it. 안녕하세요. Hello, fellow Swifts. Welcome back to the channel. Today we are watching Poppy Dance Practice Video. I'm so excited for this. I don't know why I just did that like that. I am excited. One, because I get to listen to Poppy again. Poppy, God, it's such a freaking earworm. I swear to God, like, it's so freaking good. But we also get to see a dance practice because that is honestly what I need. I legitimately want to do a Poppy challenge. It's going viral right now, and I want to be part of it. I mean, I know a little bit from watching the music video, like, okay, sorry. Who knows? Maybe I'll upload it on TikTok. I feel so embarrassed giving you my TikTok because I've got a few dance challenges, but and I'm really bad. But yeah, I might just for you guys leave the link in the description for you guys to check out because it's still fun nonetheless, even though I'm like really bad and I just look awkward doing it, but it's fun. All right, Poppy dance practice. Here we go. I say here we go. Oh, there we go. Oh my god. Oh my god. Wait, freaking you. I'm done. Not at Jay and Sayon dancing with big fluffy slippers. Then the pink. Ah, the falsetto. Here we go. 2, 1, go. Poppy. Hey. Oh my god, dude, you look so freaking good. Oh my goodness. So is this a new dance practice, eh? Practice room? Ah, oh, dude, their choreo is so satisfying to watch. Dude, they're so catchy as well. Like, not only is the song catchy, but the choreo is, too. Ah, they're so in sync. So satisfying to watch. Oi. Oh, dude, the little switch on the second Poppy, dude. It's so bouncy. 바비. Don't. Hey. Wait. Freaking Shein just slapped my butt. Okay. Poppy. Poppy love, love. I love Stacey so much. I love Stacey so much. We're watching that again. The song is... I can't stop listening to it. I can't. I really can't. I still can't believe like Seon and Jay are just dancing with massive fluffy slippers. Saying really looking like a big cuddly bear though. 2, 1, go, Poppy, Poppy. Hey, I think I got this down, y'all. Ah. Dude. I don't know why I love that part so much. I also realize that every time they say poppy, they actually do some popping. Like the dance style popping. Which is a nice attention to detail. Well, maybe not, because then poppy, poppy, that's not popping. Poppy, poppy. Never mind. Ah, dude, I love the flow of the movements here. I really love it. No. Oh, and the bridge is as beautiful as like the bridge in the song, like the choreo for the bridge, I mean. Poppy, Poppy, love, love. Yun actually killed this live at one of those like festival thingies or whatever. Yun in specs though, I can't handle. Poppy, 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 love, love. The little like at the end, I love. Oh. Stacey just never ceases to grow. Like, my love for Stacey never ceases to grow. I feel like it's like a bottomless pit. And they just keep putting the love in there. And it'll never fill up. Like, it's just gonna keep adding up. I don't know what else to say. Their choreo is just that catchy, you know? Song's catchy? You gotta make a catchy choreo for it. And boy is it, like... I'm gonna get this up one day, y'all. I will get it one day. Also, wait, I just saw this. This is idle, but it reminded me. Congratulations, Stacy. I almost forgot. I legitimately was going to open the intro, my intro to this video with a congratulations, but I completely forgot and I'm sorry. But thankfully I got reminded, so I'll say it now. Congrats, Stacy, for winning that award. I unfortunately could not watch it live because it's just so early in the morning for me. But I did wake up to the wonderful news that they won the... Oh man, what was it? Not rookie. Rising artist, global rising artist. That's the one. Had to look it up real quick. The Global Rising Artist Award, which is insane, at the MMA. Big congratulations. They absolutely deserve it. I mean, rising, like, global rising artist. Like, I would say they absolutely deserve that title. I mean, you go anywhere and, bro, everybody knows Stacy. Everybody loves Stacy wherever you go. I mean, you can just hear it in the Stacy Girls, it's going down. I don't know if you've ever been to a concert or a festival with Stacy there. Highly recommend if you haven't. One day, just do it. But yeah, whenever they do the Stacy Girls, it's going down. Like, the whole earth shakes with how loud everybody screams it, you know? So, just by that, you know how many people around the globe know and love Stacy. So, very much well deserved award there. I'm really happy for them. They're collecting, like, awards left, right, and center, Stacy are. Like, seriously. Somebody in my Discord actually, thank you, Dal, by the way, enumerated every, like, achievement they've done since debut. Yeah, they have achieved 22 awards. Whether it's comeback show wins or just end of the year awards. It's a lot. It's a lot. For a group that has been around for as long as Stacy did. So, really, really proud of them. But anyways, y'all, I gotta go. Thank you all so much for watching. I really appreciate it. And yeah, I'll see you guys in my next one. Annyeong.